Everyone's already inside. Bye, Dad.
An explosion rocked the city today.
20,000 pounds for the names of the bombers. That's not how we do things here.
Hello?
Mr. Hennessy, he's here again.
That's 5 days in a row now.
What does he want?
His daughter was killed in the bombing.
Mr. Hennessy, please find out the names of the bombers.
I work for the government, not terrorists.
You used to work for them.
I don't know who the bombers are.
I don't believe in you.
It's him.
You would tell me the names of the bombers.
They kill me on Tuesday.
He's trained.
Bury me on Wednesday.
Maybe special forces.
Mom for me Thursday.
Stop! She's wired to blue!
And you gotta let me go.
He just wants you to know he can get to you.
What is going on?
He thinks I know who blew up his daughter.
Do you?
Then you gotta let me go.
Somebody say a prayer for me.
They kill me on Friday.
Of half the city looking for him.
Bury me on Sunday. Mom for me Monday. Then you gotta let me go.
He's an old man running circles around a lot of us. He's ahead of us every step of the way.
Open it up.
You have no idea who you're dealing with.
Well, those prophets that touch a leg won't they touch a soul. Somebody say a prayer for them.
Yes, and you. Do you?